Hi, my name is Rilo, and I'm a guitar player, sound engineer, and overall just gearhead and gear collector. And I have fun creating presets, and today I wanted to show you one of my favorite presets that I also use live in then recording situations and whatever you can else think of. It's based on the Neural DSP Quad Cortex and based around the JCM800 for rhythm sound, JCM900 for clean sounds, and a neural capture of a plexi for kind of AC/DC more crunchy sounds. The preset can do everything from clean to high gain and everything in between. And I'm gonna be using this Les Paul Standard from 2016 with the Slash Seymour Duncans in it. And also I'm gonna be using this 2000 Les Paul Gothic with the 498 and 496 pickups by Gibson. All right, then have fun.
We'll be right back.
Guys, thanks so much for watching. Let me know what you think of the sounds in the comments. Leave a like and a subscribe if you really digged it. And if you didn't like it, tell me in the comments why and what I should do better next time and stuff like this. I'm still learning. I'm just figuring this whole thing out at the moment. Let me know what you think, and I hope to see you in the next one. Rock and roll. Bye bye.